everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm back with another Savannah haul, and before we get started with this video, I just want to address my hair situation. I'm wearing a wig because it is extremely hot. I'm sweating right now and I am having the worst hair days of my life. That's why I have to mask it with wigs. After wearing a wig, it was too hot, so I have, you know, tied it. So it's like a mix of my natural hair plus wig. Even throughout the try on and everything, I'm wearing a wig. So if it looks weird to you, please try to ignore it. I'm really excited for this haul because all the pieces I tried, I instantly fell in love with, and I even posted stories on Instagram saying main pagal ho gayi hu looking at these clothes. Call it self-obsession, but I have been really obsessed with these clothes. I keep checking my own photos and admiring, because you will see in this haul how beautiful the clothes are. So without further ado, let's get started. Let's start with the first dress that I got. This is a very pretty tube dress in pastel blue color, and it has this really pretty lace detailing over here, and the overall dress gives me very Korean vibes. You know, those Korean girls wear these cute dresses and it looks so cute on them. They just look so delicate and cute with these dresses, so I wanted to try it. I didn't know whether I could pull it off, but I think with the wig it looked kind of better on me. With frizzy hair it was looking so bad, so I had to mask it with the wig. But I absolutely love the dress. It has a chain on the side and it has a bit of elastic at the back too, so it will fit you properly. For me, the fitting was perfect. I'm in the size S as always. For the bottom, it has inbuilt shorts inside, so you don't have to wear separate shorts, and I love when dresses have that. I know it can be a bit of an issue while peeing and all, because you have to remove the entire dress, but the fitting just gets better. Another thing about this dress is that it has this belt thingy, so if you want to wear a belt, you can. I wore it without a belt and it looked quite cute regardless. So 100% recommend this dress if you love such cute dresses, and I feel this would look really cute on college going girls. I wish I had such clothes when I was going to college. It just makes you look very youthful, if you know what I mean. The dress itself gives a very young and cute and pretty vibe to me. I'm just not able to take myself seriously with this hair, but I have no other option, you guys. I'm having really bad hair days. I had a breakdown on my Instagram stories a few days back. It's extremely hot. Let's move on to a quad set now. I don't think I have any quad set. I think this is my first quad set. I saw it on the model. It looked very good to me. And I personally have never worn such quad sets before, especially, you know, with the tube top and a skirt like this. So I didn't know if I could pull it off. I was contemplating when I added it to my cart. I was like, luki nahi. And finally, I'm like, try kar lete. You know, what's the harm in trying? Dude, as soon as I wore it, I was so happy with my decision because I loved how it looked on me. Actually, honestly, I did not expect that it would look good on me. Honestly, did not. I don't know whether it was the wig or I was having a good body day. I don't know. It was just looking so good. I clicked so many pictures. I even posted them on my stories because I was self-obsessed, as I mentioned. Matlab, main khud ko dekh hi reh gayi, bro. The try-on video and the talking video I'm shooting on separate days because I spent too much time on just admiring the clothes that day, and later it was too hot to continue with the rest of the video. That's why I'm filming it on a separate day. But dude, honestly, it looked so cute, so pretty, so elegant. It just made me look very feminine, if you know what I mean. I always look feminine, but that dress just clicked that feminine side of me. One more thing to keep in mind about this skirt is that it's a bit transparent, okay? Thoda sa transparent hai. Not that transparent, but transparent enough in case you wear a very dark colored underwear underneath, so you will be able to see the color. So just wear something nude colored or beige colored underneath. You can also wear some shorts inside which are of a beige color or nude color. I would highly recommend it if you love quad set like this, and this is perfect for vacations. I am so distracted by my bangs. I may look like a clown right now, but please ignore it. As I was saying, it's perfect for daytime looks. These days I have been wearing too much of beige and brown and white, you know, these neutral colors. They just always look very good and classy. You don't have to put too much effort in styling them. Just get it if you love a good quad set on you, especially with the tube top and a long skirt. just get it, you will not regret it. Let's move on to the dress I'm wearing right now. This is a very very pretty red frock kind of dress, and it has some beads on the side like this. When I saw it on the model, I kind of found it kiddish, you know. I'm like, this is something I wore when I was in school. Even these puff sleeves, the entire pattern of this frock looked a bit kiddish. And even after wearing it, honestly, I felt like ye thoda sa kiddish dikh raha hai. But at the same time, dude, it looked so cute. So I'm like, theek hai, matlab, let it look kiddish. I am a kid at heart and it looks cute on me. It looks really pretty. The design is so beautiful. So I'm like, why not, you know? And the heels are was wearing the transparent heels even elevated the dress even more. So if you know, style it properly, then you can pull off any outfit, to be honest. And I sent this dress to my mom also, even she loved it. Thodi si garmi isme lag sakti hai, you know. Currently I am feeling hot. AC to on hai, lekin it's still, you know, a bit hot, like I'm sweating right now. So this dress is not really summer appropriate, but this is perfect for night time. And if you have slightly cooler weather, just don't wear it in humidity during day time because you will be sweating. This dress is perfect for Catholic weddings, so I'm definitely going to save it for such occasions. If any of my friends are getting married, I can wear it. Even bridesmaids can wear it actually if your theme is red, because it just looks very formal and appropriate for these kind of events. Let's move on to another dress that I got. I am obsessed with floral dresses, if you have not guessed it already. In every Savannah or Urbanic hall, I think I have at least one floral dress. So this is again a floral A-line dress. It has this really pretty blue flower and leaves detailing all over. It has this chicken curry also. I think it's called chicken curry. It makes it perfect for summer. It's very breathable, it's very patla, so you're not gonna feel very hot. I will be going on a vacation really soon in July. You will see most of these clothes in my vacation pictures. And where I'm traveling is very humid and hot, so this dress is perfect for that weather and that location actually. This color actually reminds me of Santorini. This dress is so photogenic and the fitting, oh my god. Even on the model, I loved the fitting, and when I saw it, I knew it's gonna fit me properly. It's like you have this very flowy thing on the top, then your waist is tiny, and even then the frills start. This dress makes your figure look really good, you know, this X frame hourglass. Best part about it, again, alag shorts pehne ki zarurat nahi hai. It has this shorts included with it. Quality of this dress is really really good. It just feels very comfortable on the body. It has a chain also behind, so fitting is not an issue. Overall, this dress is really summer appropriate, perfect for this weather, this humid weather. It's a bit short, so just keep that in mind. If you love these short cute dresses, then definitely do give it a try. I will leave all the links in the description box below as usual. Next dress is quite similar. You know, when I wore both these dresses, this dress gave me Cinderella vibes. And soon after that, I wore this dress. So this dress gave me Belle vibes. Was feeling like a Disney princess in these dresses. Very similar pattern. Matlab, sab kuch same hi hai iska, except for the material and the fitting of it. Even this has this floral print going on. Thoda sa alag hai print. Lekin the total, you know, vibe and the type of the dress, everything is same. And this is slightly cheaper than the blue dress. And when I was getting them, I was contemplating. I'm like, dono similar ho jayenge, so I should take only one. But then I just could not decide. I'm like, why not both? So I just got both of them. Again, this has these puffy sleeves. The waist is quite small, and the dress pattern, it has this frills thing, and it's quite flowy again. So it does not have the inbuilt shorts in it. So that's the only difference. Other than that, both these dresses look quite cute. But if I had to pick one, I would pick the blue one, because I just love the fitting and the comfort of that dress more than this. Next dress is again a floral dress, because I cannot have enough floral dresses. I am clearly obsessed. This dress has padding inside, so you don't have to wear a bra. And again, it has a chain, so fitting is not an issue. Overall, this is how it looks like. Very pretty again. Frills hai niche. And the waist part is also perfect fitting wise. So the color combination is really good. So it has this warm white color, like off-white kind of a color. And on top of that, it has these roses. I think they are roses, some other flower, I don't know. But the color of the flowers, I mean, the color combination of this screams birthday to me for some reason. Okay, so this dress makes it perfect for birthdays, especially on daytime. It's gonna make you look so pretty, so elegant, So elegant, just looking like a wow. Just looking like a wow. ऐसा जो कलर होता है ना, ये इंडियन स्किन पे बहुत अच्छा दिखता है. इफ़ योर बर्थडे इज कमिंग अप और इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू गिफ्ट दिस ड्रेस टू समवन, दिस इज अ परफेक्ट गिफ्ट ऑल्सो बाय द वे. डेफिनेटली यू कैन गेट इट फॉर योर फ्रेंड्स, योर गर्ल फ्रेंड. ये थोड़ा सा डीप नेक लग सकता है, लेकिन द स्ट्रैप्स हैव दिस एडजस्टेबल थिंग, सो दैट्स ग्रेट. टोटल थम्स अप फ्रॉम माई साइड वंस अगेन. नेक्स्ट इज अ ट्यूब टॉप. इट्स अगेन हैज फ्लोरल प्रिंट एंड टोटली माई वाइब. ऑन द मॉडल तो इट लुक्ड सो क्यूट. द मॉडल वॉज ऑल्सो वेयरिंग वाइट स्कर्ट बाय द वे, एंड आई ऑल्सो गॉट अ स्कॉट फ्रॉम सवाना इट सेल्फ. इट लुक्स लाइक अ कॉर्ड सेट बट इट्स नॉट, आई हैव गॉट देम सेपरेटली. सो दिस इज अ स्कॉट. वेट, आई जस्ट फिनिश टॉकिंग अबाउट द टॉप फर्स्ट. इट हैज़ लिटिल बिट ऑफ इलास्टिक एंड दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स लाइक फ्रॉम द साइड. दिस वुड लुक परफेक्ट ऑन वाइट पैंट्स, वाइट शॉर्ट्स, वाइट स्कर्ट, इवन रेगुलर डेनिम जीन्स. दिस टॉप वुड गो रियली वेल. I paired it up with white skirts. It gives me this PT vibes, you know. I used to wear a similar skirt in my school. Gives me very similar vibes. So this is a skirt. Piche se it looks like short actually, and aage se it looks like a skirt. And it has this hook attached to it. You have to, you know, put this hook. Then this is how it looks like. Very cute again. And I love skirts over skirts. I don't usually prefer short skirts without anything inside, just because of my comfort reasons. But skirts I'm very comfortable with. Basically it's like shorts only, but it just looks like a skirt, so you're getting best of both worlds. Does not have pockets. It looks like it has pockets, but it's just a stitch. One more thing to keep in mind is that it's a bit see-through, so you'll have to wear nude underwear under this. Iska combination to mujhe bahut zyada pasand aaya. This top I would 100% recommend. If you love tube tops and if you love this floral vibe going on, if you're just like me, you are going to love this top. Skirt also I loved. I wanted a basic white skirt since a long time. The next thing in this haul is this halter neck top, orange in color. I love such warm toned colors. It just looks really good on my skin tone. I feel it has this knot detailing in front and it comes with padding also, so you don't have to wear a bra. Again, I'm gonna wear this on my next vacation. I'll just give you a hint, it's a tropical place, they have beaches and it's very humid there, so such clothes are perfect to be worn there. If your college allows it, this makes for a perfect college top also. I don't know if colleges allow it. At least my college didn't. Movie or series ke jo college rehte hai, those people to wear it. So maybe in Mumbai colleges they might allow it. I'm really not sure. Like I'm out of touch. I graduated in 2017. So abhi pata nahi what's going on. So those were all the casual clothes. I've also got some gym wear. Do you remember my gym wear haul from Urbanic? I still wear those clothes. It's been almost a year, I guess. I just wanted to try some gym wear from Savannah too. I'm sure they will be similar. I just needed some new cute pieces because wo same clothes mein na, you kind of lose the motivation to work out. So if you need motivation to go to the gym, just get cute gym wear. Scientifically helps you get better workouts. It helps you to, you know, get yourself to the gym and just work out. So let's talk about the first top. This is a halter neck top. Piche se backless hai and it has this padding inside, so you don't have to wear a bra in it. What happens is, for most bras, whenever you put it in washing machine, the padding just gets all over the place and I feel too lazy to adjust it back. So I end up removing padding for most of the sports bras, unless they are good quality, at least from that Urbanic haul which I did. For 2-3 of those sports bras, the padding was really good, so it doesn't really move even if I put it in washing machine. So for those sports bras, I don't remove it. But this looks a bit loose, so you know this has the ability to move inside if I put it in washing machine. So let's see. I don't really want to spoil the backless thing going on for this, so I may keep the padding. I may have to adjust it again and again, but I think I'll do that. I can't wait to wear it to the gym next. And I've seen such halter neck tops on so many gym fitness influencers. The back gains really pop up through it, and especially if you do lat pull down and all, and if you're filming yourself, you can just see your back gains, you know. So I wanted to experience that. I flexed my muscles also in this. I had put the video on my fitness page. If you're not following me on it, you can. I'll leave both my Instagram handles on the screen, so please do follow me. Let's move on to the next gym wear top. This is a half sleeve top, and I had got another half sleeve t-shirt for gym from Urbanic in one of my previous hauls. I end up wearing the t-shirts on most days because to wear a sleeveless sports bra or any top I have to shave every time, and not all the days are perfect, you know. I'm not always hairless. So on such days, I just want a t-shirt, which is most days actually. So I figured since I'm wearing t-shirts a lot, I should just get more of the t-shirts. So I got one more. They had an exactly similar t-shirt in the same color, but it was plain. It just had a basic neck. I was confused between the two, but then I ended up getting this because this pattern was new to me. I have never worn anything like this before. And piche se it has Savannah written, and even this has padding inside, by the way. I think I will remove it because since it's a t-shirt, I'll most probably wear a sports bra inside anyway, so I won't need the padding. But let's see, if the padding is not that flimsy, it does not look that flimsy to me, so if it remains same after washing, then I may keep the padding. Next gym top is this one. I don't know what to call it. It's like a tank top but with a chain. The chain fully comes out. You can wear it as a jacket also because it has a chain, and the fitting is perfect. ऐसे जो टॉप्स होते हैं ना, ऐसे वाले कट में आई लव गेटिंग देम बिकॉज इट जस्ट एम्फसाइज माई शोल्डर कट्स इवन मोर. एंड पीछे से इट हैज दिस डिटेलिंग गिवन. आई डोंट नो फॉर वॉट दिस इज देयर, मे बी टू हैंग इट, आई एम नॉट श्योर. एंड इवन दिस हैज Savannah रिटन, एंड आई कैन नॉट वेट टू वेयर इट टू द जिम. इट लुक्स सो क्यूट, एंड अगेन ब्राउन न्यूट्रल कलर. आई एम टू मच इन टू दीज कलर्स दीज डेज, सो can't wait to wear it. The last item from this haul are these shorts which I'm wearing with the other gym clothes which I just showed. These are your regular running shorts, you know. It has this elastic nada aata hai andar se, you have a better fitting shorts, and upar se this loose wala kapda. It has this mesh detailing also. These are perfect for running actually, but you can also wear it to the gym. It has Savannah written on it piche se. I wanted such shorts since a long time. So I had got similar shorts from Vietnam. It was a fake Nike shorts, and I wear it a lot. That is the only pair of these kind of running shorts I have, and that is pink in color. So I wanted one more in this basic neutral black color because again this will go with everything, and I just cannot wait to wear all these gym clothes to the gym, you know, gym clothes to the gym. So that was it for this haul. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this haul as much as I did while filming this, especially the try on haul. Mujhe बहुत मजा आ रहा था. आई एम स्टिल एडमायरिंग दीज क्लोथ्स. लुक गोइंग थ्रू माई पिक्चर्स, आई फेवरेटेड अ लॉट ऑफ द क्लोथ्स विच आई एम प्लानिंग टू पोस्ट ऑन माई फीड. आई डोंट नो इफ दैट विल हैपन. आई यूजली फॉरगेट टू पोस्ट स्टैटिक फोटोज. आई डू पोस्ट रील्स, बट स्टैटिक फोटोज पोस्ट करने में मुझे बहुत लेजी लगता है, सो आई कीप postponing it. If you enjoyed this video, please give this video a thumbs up, and please subscribe to my channel. I upload new videos every Saturday, and please let me know in the comments down below what was your favorite outfit from this haul. I think my favorite outfit has to be the beige wala corset and also the blue floral dress. Please let me know your favorite, and yeah, that's it, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.